And officials have closed the swim beach at Lewisville Lake Park indefinitely over safety concerns. WFAA reported on 3 drownings in 3 straight days on the lake last month. Game wardens say lower lake levels and a receding shoreline make swimming and wading there much riskier than normal. That closure is in effect until park officials come up with a better solution.